suspend to address the House for 1 minute and revise and extend.
Without objection, so ordered.
Mr. Speaker, I rise today during Black History Month to recognize many important contributions African Americans have made to our nation. We are especially honored the extraordinary people who continue to shape our community and our great nation. The Omaha area is blessed with thousands of successful and talented African Americans, and today I would like to recognize four individuals: Frank Hayes, Phyllis Hicks, Dr. Mary Klingstell, and Dr. Herb Rhodes. Frank Hayes is a CPA who owns his own business. He is also founding member and the first president of the 100 Black Men organization, which is dedicated to improving the lives of youth. Since 1967, Phyllis Hicks has run the Salem Stepping Grill Team and continues to be a volunteer and chief fundraiser for this group. Through her outreach, she has helped many youth overcome obstacles. Mary Klingstell, Dr. Mary Klingstell, or Dr. C, as she's commonly referred to, is the administrator of the Great Bethel Temple, where she has planned, produced, and directed more than 250 theatrical productions and presentations, including a performance to prelude the Tuskegee Airmen. Dr. Herb Rhodes is a lifetime member of the Omaha business community. He featured in 1975 of Ebony Magazine, which highlighted successful African Americans who were leading the way in business. I yield back my time.
Gentleman yields back his time. For what purpose, gentleman from Minnesota, rise? Without objection, gentleman is recognized.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I rise today to applaud the House.